In this video, we have given that 1 by a plus b plus x is equal to 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by x, and we have to find the value of x. So we have 1 by a plus b plus x is equal to 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by x, and 1 by a plus b plus x minus 1 by x will be equal to 1 by a plus 1 by b. And now we can take a plus b plus x times x as LCM, and we will get x minus a plus b plus x is equal to, and here ab will be LCM and we will get b plus a. And it is x minus a minus b minus x by a plus b plus x times x is equal to a plus b by ab, and x will get cancelled, and minus a minus b is minus times a plus b by a plus b plus x times x is equal to a plus b by ab. And if we cross multiply, then we will get minus of a plus b times ab is equal to a plus b times a plus b plus x times x, and a plus b will get cancelled, so minus ab will be equal to a plus b plus x times x, and minus ab will be equal to a times x is ax plus b times x is bx plus x times x will be x square, and minus ab is equal to ax plus bx is a plus b times x plus x square, and x square plus a plus b times x plus ab will be equal to 0. And a plus b is sum of a and b, and ab is product of a and b. So the factors will be x plus a and x plus b is equal to 0. So from x plus a is equal to 0, we will get x is equal to minus a, and from x plus b is equal to 0, we will get x is equal to minus b. So x is equal to minus a and minus b.